pune piri. Bagă-le, Jackie.
They got you pretty good there. Good candidate for an infection. I'm Purifoy. Tell you what, I'll... All right, listen up, Slick. I guess that makes you... You know you're sick. Six on. Here's the deal with them.
Now,
if I were you, I'd go. We're done in here.
You remember me? So be patient. And sometimes you get always good as.
Well, aren't you going to destroy it? That's what.
Wait, you're not here for the tips, are you?
Well, I see the problem now.
You can't. Assuming you make it in time. Your spies are long for me. You can't break a man the way you break a dog or a horse.
I know.
The harder you beat a man.
And stay at the front.
I'm sorry, there aren't. Oh, you're not well. Did Ruben send you? I think you should take one of those right away. Those will know you should come back. Stop there.
I'll fucking break you.
You know the drill, no weapons.
This guy's not kidding around with the merchandise. Look at this guy. The jackal.
What you hide, man? The job?
I don't know you. But you know me. I'm the famous prospect. You hurt Nkwasi's feelings.
Ambush the motorcade, kill the police chief, and the job is complete. Nobody else in APR knows about this. Other soldiers won't be friendly. Keep your head down.
Wait. I'll need your guns and all, man.
I consider this serious problem. It would be easy.
This is the United Front. I'm Dr. Kakumba. So we'll get to the point.
Stambot Point is in Southern Desert. Find the team and destroy their gear. Then they ignite. Don't forget, this is secret mission, so you fellow guys don't know you. Don't expect any help out there.
You want to do the business? I can help.
Thank you.
change between the rules in here, right?
That's far enough. No weapons. Come on, arms up.
How did you let this happen?
Thank you for getting under control, everything.
Not
in
all, this
country.
Is obscene. They're gonna take that gold and there will be nothing left. We were the ones. That old king came to us.
Do not let us hold you up, sire.
Got it? Hit the oasis, kill the guards, use your mobile to send us the location.
Nobody knows about this, Captain.
UFL outbass you, they'll shoot you on sight.
You're on your own, baby. Between the rules here, right?
That's far enough. Right. Hand over the hardware.
You know what the people are saying? They say only
just a bunch of lies.
You're good at your job. Better than the other men I've hired. The UFL is... As you wish.
You get the gist, eh? Go to the greenhouse complex, payment in stones. Same as always.
You're on your own here, Janet. Don't expect any friendly faces out there. Even from us.
shit, what is this? Oh shit, it's a prison break.
Hell yeah.
I don't know why you're fighting.
Who's fighting? Oh, shit, what's happening? Slam it up! Why shout at it? I'm speaking to the friend.
Is on the sea spot, not this far.
Stop there. You know the drill, no weapons.
Look at this story on television. These pictures of these children in our camps dying of dysentery. Hey, Greedy, what's the big idea? Running action for the UFLL. Don't you know they're the enemy, man? No time for big guy to waste.
It's simple, really. Just go to the rail yard and destroy those natural gas cars.
Be smart, this is the
you have.
That means everyone's in action. Even APR.
Right. Right. Hand over the hardware.
I hate it for kids.
People say a lot of things.
I also heard that somebody like Pitch
would come in. Jackal? Come on, guys.
APR is the shit now, thanks to you, yeah? Like, and thanks to me.
You could.
Yeah, okay. Chop, chop. I get it.
Here's your money. Now get on out to that landfill and destroy those compressors.
Hey, word of the wise.
You have.
Shot at you if you get the chance. So watch yourself.
Mm-hmm.
Kamla! Vejš je u tane, dan skite kada frinte.
Series on the ceasefire. Do not piss about.
Stop there. You know the drill. No weapons.
Hey, this is a good day for us, my friend. You know, this thing with the UFLL has been going on for a long time. Both sides. But I'm a man of vision. The big man measured the APR stronger now than ever before, thanks to you, my friend. So I'll probably make
one faction.
Do you understand what I'm saying?
I want Kakumba dead.
You're the perfect one for the job. Isaac is coming up on top of light. He thinks he's hidden, but I know the way. You just follow the river.
You come back when you are done. We'll have a drink to celebrate.
And more to come. This is a very rich country, and soon it will be our country.
Okay, you can go.
I'm in here. Thank you for meeting me. They are still looking. They're running up out of. You could help them, you know. Be careful, they are looking for you.
The heat is without warning. We barely got everyone inside.
I know you're
come
there.
On. We blocked. We don't think you're not alive, I don't think. You see it, they can't get enough. They just take and take until it kills them. And the longer you stay, the deeper the virus goes. In the end, nobody will be left, just the disease. So what do you do? You just get dirty along with the rest of them. You stay here.
Go back to Laboa and kill Kouassi. It'll be easy. The man's holding a turbine. Then the storm dies down, you'll be able to drive south. We'll be at the crossroads. Shot you. Medania, mount up. Pit, you're riding with me. I'll explain on the way.
Thank you.
Right. I'll need your guns and all, man.
No, not him. I need a man who can keep his bloody mouth. Never mind. I think I just solved my problem. Good. You made it. And Kwasi's dead. So now, yeah, Bastion UK packed up and left the country. That's right. We're on our own, China. Only way any of us are going to make it. I've been thinking about it. There's a good chance the warlords in Barsik will decide to join forces. The men in charge always manage the foot soldiers that get lined up against the wall. And so, we're going to keep that from happening. Turns out your friend the Jackal's got a huge game to bring them into the city. Give them to all the locals. And under an APR, let's get things started up again. Let's face it, Put. I've got the captain to handle the boat. Now I just need someone I can... How about it? You interested? I can get you a meeting with the big man. Adi and Bantu. All you have to do is make your way to Le Sekholo. The island's called Sekhlal or something. Good work, Put.
We'll be serving our friend. Hey, big you, Papa. I don't plan on being any. Well, come on.
I didn't sign up.
Well, that's not why you care. Perhaps I just... There is a way for you to...
You made it! Get your horse in here!
Aye, here's a scent for sword. Situation's not the best. This barge is going... Here, come back around. I'll brew us a pot or something.
Far enough. Right. Hand over the hardware.
Well, that's what I'm trying to tell you. He didn't sell it.
That's ridiculous. He's in Amsterdam.
And now
he has to
sell
it.
Up to something, I'm telling you.
No, Greaves. I am Tambosa, national leader of the APR. Big man. That's what he wants.
Well, pay in stone, same as always. Just so we're clear, go to...
Are we good?
It's an ugly world, and it's getting worse by the minute.
Watch it.
That's far enough. No weapons. Come on, arms up.
Everywhere. He's the snake in the tall grass, the crocodile in the mud. Do not
no rest for the wicked, I see. That's good. These are dangerous times for the...
This is no way to treat a man in my position.
We've arranged payment. Destroying the generator will cripple the transmitter. Remember, you're looking for Wheeler Gold Village.
I'll try to find somebody. Stand by.
Hey,
I might have... No work from Major Tembasa today. The UFO. Good luck, man.
Don't leave me here.
What are the guys?
Okay.
just a noise.
Right. Hand over the hardware.
It's risky.
What is risky? It will not affect our
people. No shape to start a war.
Our friend has returned. Perhaps you'll help us put an end to this once and for all. This one wants to work.
The money's in here. Now you'll find the explosives at the diamond mine demo.
Good luck.
Be ready for anything. I'd expect the worst to kill you.
There he is!
What the hell was that?
Come on, we got him!
I told you, mate, won't be long for someone's back.
Turn
it.
I'm taking orders from the wind now.
I'm gonna take the wind to me from there.
Stop there. No weapons. Come on, arms up.
It could be the best thing, really. I mean, they are the best. Nobody are.
The UFLL has work to do. Are you healthy? Can you fight? Let's see you fight for...
Busy man, I see.
Stones, and just so we're clear, go to the Dogon Cliff Dwellings and destroy the kilns. It's kill or be killed, China. You choose which side of that line you want to be on.
What's that?
The first compound by the front of the
listening.
Wait. I'll need your guns and all, man.
Now you have to tell me what
doesn't bloody matter. Just
but
think.
But this situation is becoming quite serious. We need to bring this battle under control and... Ah, so you hit professors too.
Yarrow, your stones. Just head east to the body. Do some damage. Shriek. That ain't right.
Hold on, you hear me, sweet.
Sam, let's move in. Negative, let's hold up. Let's come over the ship. I'll cover you. Ready?
This isn't good. We need to go help.
Where'd he go?
He's here somewhere.
Quick, he's just over there.
Stop there.
Yeah?
You know the drill. No weapons.
You should talk to Bastian. Tell him to come
they
back.
Won't.
Nobody followed you here, correct? I cannot be too careful these days. The enemies of the UFLL are...
The map's in here. You'll find the barge easily enough. Damn it, Ben. Thank you.
are they fighting?
Stop there. No weapons. Come on, arms up.
But what is the problem?
The problem, Ivy, is that when the big dogs join forces, they...
I don't know what
sure
you mean.
That.
Ah, our very good friend. Come in. Good news. This battle of ours is going to end. Oliver Tambosa and I have talked, and we agree.
Yeah, take this to the Togon Sediko.
Tambosa,
then he will give you a big diamond attaché, very valuable, a symbol of good faith. Bring it back here, then we will know where we stand.
Gotta ask yourself who benefits from this deal, China.
Do not listen to Boris. He is too suspicious. This is a good day for us.
Stop me. You think I don't know you, what you're about, what you care? You're gonna think you did this. A dirty mercenary who'll do anything for a payout. That's real bloodletting has begun. We're gonna cure these men of their disease, you and I.
What do you got there?
Diamonds?
This place certainly...
I tried to warn you, me. You left us fucking high. Now they're blaming this assassination on us, on all the foreigners, saying we're to blame for what's wrong with this country. Are they out of their minds?
Get up!
The hell I will!
I think you'll get up now.
Here, I heard something.
I got him, this fucker's mine.
Hang on now. No weapons inside, friend. I'll hold on to them.
Cut off, then. There you are. So here's what it's come to. Me and Charlie, I intend to take the situation in hand once and for all. First order of business is to get rid of Bantui. Clean slate and all that.
His guards are with him, so you should expect
pay well. Here are the details. I'll be in Port Salerno. Come and find me in the office.
Hey, now, what's up?
Watch it. Don't like the sound of that.
Shit!
Far enough. Right. Hand over the hardware.
Long time no see. Since the bow, in fact. Good. Glad we understand each other. Good hunting.
Thank you.
appear defending you. I don't know if you've heard.
Hey, man. Over here.
Good to see you. How you?
You're all right. Just take care of those two pieces of shit for me, okay?
And the UFO. Everybody has to choose a side.
So far, so good. The civilians are gone. They're in the way. I need you to do... You know, people back... You're the only one who can do this.
Got a live one. Cover! Fall back! Oh. Clear! Move! Over there! Over there!
Everything's good. I've got the diamonds.
I'm sorry.
Don't slack off.
Here. You sure? Where is he?
He's right here. Come on, move.
In here. Almost done. Give me the briefcase.
They're all here. Good.
We'll need them. The APR in the front is still coming after the civilians. The only ones who died today are the ones who have come.
I planted some dynamite out there
by that overhang.
But the deck cord's no good, so one of us has to go up there and short-circuit the
debris will block the road, keep the soldiers from following the wreck.
And it'll kill the poor bastard that
that's either you or me.
The other guy's gonna take those diamonds to the border and use them to bribe
those civilians are making it to the camps tonight.
Then, when the handoff's complete, that you or me is gonna put a bullet into his
own. I do both jobs myself, but
the only way this is gonna work is if we see it the whole way through to the end.
Every cell of this cancer has to be destroyed. That includes you and me.
If we don't finish,
so which one are you taking? Diamonds or dynamite? It's up to you. Good. You know where to go.
I'll be getting them out with the wind again.
I'm looking.
Mm-hmm.